What is up, Boss Bunnies? Now, a few days ago, well, in fact, a couple of weeks ago now, I had a full wearing of this absolutely delicious fragrance here by Replica by the Fireplace. So I'm going to be back in just a second with my full review. So how's it going, Boss Buddies? I hope everyone's had a fantastic beginning to the year. Now, a couple of weeks ago, I had a full wearing of Replicas by the Fireplace. This is one that I've had for quite a while. I've had this one since the beginning of October, but living in a warmer climate, it means I don't really sort of get the chance to wear too many sort of really wintry fragrances. This one is a delicious smelling fragrance and I was really looking forward to it, but what I was waiting for is a slightly colder day here. Unfortunately, they're not sort of very common here. It's mainly sort of over 80 degrees most of the time here. Sorry for those of you that are sitting in colder climates, but unfortunately that's the way it is here. I do miss colder days, if I'm honest. The only reason that I would not buy this fragrance is pretty much because of the climate that I live in, but this one is an absolutely stunning fragrance. This is one that if I do visit the UK next Christmas, as I'm planning to do, I will probably pick this one up then, because it is an absolutely stunning winter fragrance. But like I say, because of the climate I live in, I really would not wear this one very often here. I would love to be in a cooler climate, if anything, just to be able to wear this fragrance, because it is absolutely stunning. Now, I'm sure many of you have seen other reviews on this one, but I wanted to do my review on it as well, just to give sort of my point of view of how I think it sort of measures up against sort of other luxury on higher end fragrances. And I can say that this one is an absolute performer. I was really impressed with this one, considering this, I wasn't even spraying it, and I've been, I think, kind of let down as well by the rest of the Replica range, with the exception of Music Festival, which was a decent performer. But this one is by far the strongest out of the entire collection, I'm happy to say. And this one really is absolutely stunning. What this one reminds me of is when I was growing up in England, on the street corners during the winter, we'd have these guys cooking chestnuts, like roasting chestnuts over sort of coals, over hot coals and stuff like that. And the smell, the sweet smell that you get from those little carts and stuff like that, that the guys used to sort of walk around with, that's the exact smell that I get from this one. So that sort of mixed with sort of that fiery, smoky smell. It's not a smoky fragrance, it's a very sweet smelling fragrance, but definitely sort of all roast chestnuts to me. And I mean, it does make the perfect winter fragrance. I would give this 10 out of 10 as a winter fragrance. I have recommended this before without even wearing it, but I can happily say that this is a top performer as well. I was really, really impressed with the performance on this one. The longevity just kept going and going, easily sort of 10, 12 hours on me. Bearing in mind, it wasn't even a spray. This is just like a dab it on. But this one, yeah, I mean, like, absolutely stunning. This is one that you do want to be able to smell all day long. So the projection on this one was also pretty good, I'd say. I mean, considering it is a winter fragrance, it is a warmer fragrance, you definitely get in sort of, I'd say probably 2 to 3 feet off of this one. Like I say, most of the Replica range have really let me down. They turned more of skin scent after sort of the first couple of hours, but this one, projection just keeps going as long as the longevity. It's an absolutely stunning fragrance, and I'd highly recommend checking that one out, especially for a sort of a lower priced fragrance as well. This one's around sort of, I think, around the $125 range for a 100ml bottle, which is, I think, an absolute steal for a fragrance of this quality. So, I mean, that's my thoughts on By the Fireplace. I hope you enjoyed that. Now, as usual, please like, comment, and subscribe. I'd love to hear your thoughts on the Replica range. Let me know what ones you've tried. Let me know if you found any top performers. I know there's a few fans out there of Jazz Club. For me, that really didn't perform. That was a skin scent after sort of a couple of hours. The only other one I found that sort of had reasonable performance was Music Festival, which was quite a nice sort of smoky. I didn't really get the cannabis out of that one that some people do, but I mean, that's just how it goes. That's how fragrances react on us all differently. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram as well. You can find me at Luxury Fragrance Boss. That way you can keep up to date with my scent of the day, anything else that I've got going on, other videos and things like that I'm releasing. Also, don't forget to hit that notification button as well, right below that little bell. That way you know anytime I'm releasing a new video, so you'll get a notification. Other than that, stay smelling fantastic. I've got some fantastic reviews coming up very soon. As some of you saw on Instagram, I recently picked up the wonderful the travel set from Clive Christian. Also got a couple of samples sent to me as well. Some of you may have seen as well, I was lucky enough to get Baronda and also this little bottle of Molecule One for Christmas, thanks to my wonderful wife. But yeah, I've got some fantastic stuff. I've got also the Widian and the Gallivant Stories Discovery sets, as well as a few others. And also, don't forget, I've got my Rolex competition coming up very soon on the channel. So stay tuned and watch out. Definitely watch out for my review of this one right here, because that's when I'm going to be giving away this one. That very, very bottle there, because I've found a friend who's going to be here on the 21st, and then he'll be back in the States, so he can post it for me. Other than that, stay smelling fantastic. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you very soon.